Welcome! Today we're going to observe the water evaporation in slow action experiment from Lesson 7 of the Weather and Water Science Unit from The Good and the Beautiful. To begin, we need two glass jars like these. We are going to add the same amount of water to each one. Only one jar should have a lid on it. Let's make sure this lid is on tight. Great! Next, we're going to use a dry erase marker to draw a line on each jar at the water level, just like this. Now we need to place these two jars in a windowsill that receives plenty of sunshine. We could also place the jars outside, but the jars will need to stay there for at least 24 hours, so it's important to make sure it won't rain during that time. Turn to the Water Evaporation in Slow Action Experiment page in Lesson 7 of your student journal. On the top section of the page, write or draw your prediction of what you think will happen in each jar, the jar with a lid and the jar without a lid. Consider what you've learned about evaporation to help you make an educated prediction. Pause the video now and fill out your predictions. All right, they're all set to stay here for 24 hours. See you soon. Hi again. Let's go observe the change in our jars from yesterday. Here they are. What is the first thing you notice? Do you see the marks on where the water line was on each jar? What differences do you see in the water levels? What do you think happened to the water that evaporated in the jar with a lid? As you continue to observe the jars, fill in the bottom section of your journal page labeled Results. Write or draw what happened in each jar. You can include any extra details you noticed and make sure to label any drawings or diagrams. Great job today. Thanks for joining me.